So this question was asked in GATE 2022. So it says that consider an FM broadcast that employs pre-emphasis filter with this frequency response HP of omega equal to 1 plus J omega by omega naught, where omega naught is 10 to power 4 radian per second. Then this network is given to us. So it says that for the network shown in figure to act as a corresponding de-emphasis filter, we have to find the appropriate pair of RC values. So four options are given. So let's take transfer function of pre-emphasis filter equal to HP of omega. Let's take transfer function of de-emphasis filter equal to HD of omega. So the relationship between the transfer functions of pre-emphasis and de-emphasis filter are that HP of omega square equal to HD of omega square. So we are given HP of omega, so we can find its square. So it will be 1 plus omega upon omega naught square. So let this be equation 2. Then this is the de-emphasis filter, so it is nothing but a RC low pass filter. So its transfer function is equal to 1 plus J omega RC. So if we square it, it will be equal to 1 upon 1 plus omega RC square. So let this be equation 3. So from 1, 2 and 3 we have 1 plus omega upon omega naught square equal to 1 plus omega RC square. So by this we get omega naught equal to 1 upon RC, and omega naught we are given here 10 to power 4. So RC if we multiply RC, we should get 10 to power minus 4. So only option A will satisfy this. So option A is the correct option. So this is a very, very easy question from GATE 2022. Thank you.